Okay, let's recap what you've told us so far, Ellen. For the past 13 years, you've been trapped in a nightmare dimension called the Dark Place.
Yeah.
It's like New York, but it's not New York. And can be reached from the bottom of Cauldron Lake, but it's not really under the lake. And after all this time, you've managed to get out.
Yeah, yeah.
But so has your evil doppelganger, Mr. Scratch? Or is it the Dark Presence?
Both. It's interchangeable. He's Scratch when he looks like me, but he can change into this other form.
And Scratch, the Dark Presence, wants to rewrite the world in his own image.
Which would be in your image, as he looks just like you.
And turn the world into a fucking nightmare.
During Deerfest, which is scheduled to take place in a couple of days. You got out of the Dark Place by writing a novel, the pages we've been finding. But your double edited it into a horror story that's now changing reality, taking over people,
yeah.
Making them crazy, bringing the Dark Place to Bright Falls.
Yes, fiction coming in contact with the Dark Place can change reality. The story is coming true, soaking into everything, like darkness when night falls. But last time it...
This will be back in 2010.
Yes, last time it didn't happen all at once. The story came true bit by bit as it unfolded. And that dark presence was still bound to the lake. I stopped it before it got the ending it wanted. Before it broke free. Based on that, there's still time.
Which brings us to your magical light switch.
The clicker. Magical doesn't quite cover it. Scratch wants it to bring about his ending. That can't happen. If I can get the clicker, I can send him back to the Dark Place, make all the shit go away. Look, I know it's batshit crazy. My memory is full of holes, and I'm not sure how much I can trust. It's like a half-forgotten dream.
Mr. Wake, Alan, we've seen our share of batshit crazy in the past 24 hours. What I want to know is, why am I? Why are we written into the story?
I think I saw you. Or a vision of you in the Dark Place. I think you helped me reach out and escape somehow. With that in the story, Scratch would have edited it to get to you. To hurt you. We are all in danger.
It's insane. And there's so much of it. Have you ever heard of the cult of the tree?
Creepy bunch. In the habit of wearing deer masks, performing murder rituals, victims turning into monsters possessed by darkness, possibly inspired by a horror story written by a certain author. Ring any bells?
The cult. Yes. Yes. They have the clicker.
If the cult has the clicker, does that make them Scratch's followers? How are you so certain they even have the clicker?
They could be working for Scratch. I don't remember. It's all confused.
Alan, if I'm gonna act on this information, you need to be honest with me.
Yeah, of course.
Is he confused? Or is he hiding something? That the cult has the clicker. How does he know?
The writer is the reader. The next chapter, the next chapter, the next chapter. Keep the pages safe, the dark shining of the words.
Wake is hiding pages. That's how he knows the cult has the clicker.
Wake has a double. Mr. Scratch. Where is he now?
A cloud of wrath wears my face. The dark place in your place. Scratching out my body of work.
Scratch is here. In Washington. He's hunting Wake. Scratch looks just like Wake. Why?
Don't wake up the dreamer if your life is a dream. I swam to the shore, but the water is rising.
Wake and Scratch are clearly connected. Maybe Scratch got out because Wake did. Or vice versa.
Okay, Mr. Wake. I know you have more pages of the manuscript on you.
You don't understand how vital these pages are. They're the only way I can know what's coming.
You're not the only one trying to solve this. This is our job.
Okay. Here. Now, this is all I have. Be careful with them.
Inside the trailer, at the outskirts of Watery, Saga had seen Wake's fabled clicker for the first time, in the hands of the cult of the tree. A cultist stared at her. She drew her weapon. Back at Witch's Ladle, Saga pointed the flashlight at the strange, dark substance. The same substance Nightingale had left at the morgue. There was something hidden under it. She strained to see, the opposite of sunspots in her eyes, blacker than black. Suddenly a change. The light reacted to the substance, a feedback loop surging up her arm. Saga squeezed the flashlight, willing it to penetrate the dark matter, burn it away.
Children in Bright Falls all grew up hearing stories about the cult of the tree, feral maniacs living in the woods, Satanists chanting, "We watch in the night," as they perform blood sacrifices in the forests, or things not quite human lurking in the dark. There were many versions of the story, but they all shared one important element: danger in the dark, in the woods. Somewhere among all the urban legends lay a secret truth, the real identity of the cultists prowling in the woods. Real faces hid behind the masks, real hands held the knives, real people fulfilling a grim purpose. The forest was not safe. People were right to keep their children away from the trees.
That concludes our debate on whether pets should be allowed at this year's bake.
Yep. Already got the answers to these.
Wake just gave us a lot of information. But this clicker seems like a good place to start. If we find that, then we find the cult.
Right.
The cult of the tree has the clicker Wake told me about. They're a part of all this.
Nightingale goes missing for 13 years, shows up murdered, and then turns into a monster. After I stop Nightingale, a rider who's also been missing for 13 years turns up. What's the connection? What kind of case is this?
Okay. We're dealing with an organized group of killers, not a lone serial killer. The cult of the tree is behind these murders. This case just became much more complicated. I'll need to start a new file. But it's my first cult case. Exciting. I need to know more about the Cult of the Tree if I'm going to shut them down.
No.
The pages we've been finding are from a horror story called Return, written by Alan Wake, and the contents of this book are coming true. Why couldn't it have been a romance? Think, Saga. These stashes could contain clues about the cult. Better keep an eye out for more. Creepy dolls, mysterious rhymes. No weirder than anything else going on, I guess. No. The Mile High Strangler case. Proud of that one. If only the rest of the Bureau knew what a softy Casey is.
Saga had lost count of how many shots she'd fired, but she was sure it must have been more than she had in her magazine. And yet, she'd not run out of ammo, as if the magazine had grown to fit more bullets. She fired again.
It's all on the page. The clicker, the cult. Okay, I'll head to Watery and find this trailer. Casey, you stay here and keep an eye on Mr. Wake.
Got it.
No, you need me there.
No dice, pal. This is an FBI investigation, and I don't see a badge on that flannel.
You wrote these pages in the dark place. So why are we finding them here?
I think I wrote them. I remember writing an endless amount of pages, but when this happened before, the pages were being sent from the dark place to help me. Maybe the same thing is happening here.
That's all for now, Mr. Wake. Thank you for your cooperation.
I'm the only one who understands the forces behind this. I can help you.
No, that's not how this works. You're a
civilian. Rest easy, buddy.
You don't do ride-alongs. And if Scratch is after you, then so is the cult. We don't know who we can trust here.
Damn it, you are making a mistake.
I'll be sure to add that to the list.
Hi, welcome.
Okay, past favorite Deerfest floats. Go.
The yarn puppet monstrosity.
The stuffed moose and squirrels one.
No, thank you. Those beady dead marble eyes still give me nightmares.
Hello, and welcome to Coffee World, voted Washington's best coffee-themed amusement park. All of our
Anderson, I didn't want to say this in front of Wake, but are you sure this is a good idea, going on your own?
Assuming we believe the page, I need to check this out. We need to find the cult. Anyone we meet here could be a member. And this Scratch guy.
The evil doppelganger? It must be true, or else this guy can't write for shit.
The quality of his writing aside, if this page turns out to be true like the rest have, this could be a breakthrough. We might solve this thing before a backup even arrives.
They're taking their time, so just be careful out there. Meanwhile, I think me and Wake will have a chat. Maybe I can shake something loose.
Okay. But remember what happened with the Salt Shaker.
Yeah, real funny.
The page placed me in a trailer, somewhere in Watery. I should ask around.
A vote for Mayor Setter is a vote for everyone. For
Mayor Setter will stand up for justice. Hello. Do you have a second?
Long time and no see, Miss Anderson. Thor and Odin are not here. They are old tricksters always sneaking off.
Sorry, no, I wanted to ask you about something else. Can you point me to any trailers around here?
Sure. Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park. Ilmo Koskela owns it. Owns many things in town.
And where is Ilmo?
I saw Ilmo and his brother at the bridge. Well, what used to be the bridge.
Do you live around here?
I live in Bright Falls. You've seen me around. I am Mr. Blum. You call me Vladimir. I work at the nursing home. I take care of your old people. We are on day trip, music, sauna, the good times. I bring them here in the bus.
The elderly are very important. And it's a very nice bus. Thanks. Okay, then. Catch you soon.
Kaivan pohja.
song. Tästä yöstä ei selviä kukaan.
Excuse me. Do you fuck up?
Wait,
Auntie's in the middle of a show. I wonder if I'm the first FBI agent to ever get shushed. Sinut
säkeeseen, hän peilistä suotui ottaa. Murhan polte se kruunoa. Tuon katseen tunnet et voi unohtaa. Vai kasvot piiloutuu veriverhon taa. On yötön yö. Se sielu. On yötön yö, se sinut syö. Kuin painajainen hän luoksesi saapuu, hänet verhot tuon varjojen kaapuun. Monta tarinaa hänestä kerrotaan, häntä pakoon. Et pääse sä milloinkaan, hän peilistä sua tuijottaa. Murhan polte se kruunoi mua, tuon katseen tunnet et voi unohtaa. Vaik kasvot piiloutuu veriverhon taa. On yötön yö, se järjen syö. On yötön yö, se miehen syö. Puukko hippaan tanssi pian vaihtuu, irveen määntyy jo verinen suu. Viinapullosta korkki hukataan, tupen rapinan vain kuulee korvissaan.
Flooding is even worse here. More like underwatery. I'll have to tell Casey that one later. A trailer park. Ilmo Koskela. He's that tour guide we met at Cauldron Lake. I need to find him.
Do this time around. There's only so many times I can keep fixing the same hole.
Watery's definitely quaint. I bet they have good fish here.
Hello.
Just a wretched husk of what used to be me left.
Hey, what did you used to say your dream job was as a
I bet it wasn't dock worker.
I don't know about all that, but idle hands are the devil's playground. So,
well, us fishing types appreciate you all.
Hey, Saga! Over here!
Hey, Ilmo. How did your walk in the woods with Steven go?
Another satisfied customer. I just hope he remembers to write a good review on the webpage. Great to see you back in Watery, Saga. Everyone in town missed you. Super nice to see you again, Saga.
They act like they've known me for years. This keeps happening. You own the trailer park, right? Mind if I take a look inside?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the owner of the Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park, me, can help you with that. It's good to have our funniest resident back.
Resident? I don't understand what you mean.
If this is your way of getting out of any outstanding bills, don't worry. They've been handled. Must be hard coming back to where you and your little girl lived.
It's like they remember a different reality. Is the horror story messing with their memories? Are you familiar with the cult of the tree?
Yeah, we always thought it was an urban legend. Kids drawing creepy symbols to scare each other, but, now it's gotten pretty damn real, huh? It's terrible what happened. We're all in shock.
Well, we're looking into it. Hoping to get things back to normal soon.
We're all for that. As normal as it ever gets around here.
So what is Coffee World?
You mean you haven't seen our commercial for it? Coffee World is a smooth blend of rides, food, and fun. We even had a real moose. Until recently. Plus, right next to Coffee World is the workshop of our own Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club. We're busy building the floats for Deerfest. Don't go peeking, though. You know, we're saving the big reveal for Deerfest.
So, your commercials?
They're more than commercials, Saga. Our goal is to both entertain and educate local viewers about the fine products and services we provide. And, Yako here really comes alive in front of the camera. Really. Fuck off. I'm just there for the free beer. Not sure what Ilmo's excuse is. Hey, I'm writer, producer, co-lead, director. Do yourself a favor and, check them all out.
Profiling will give me the answers. Ilmo thinks the cult is just an urban legend. Or does he?
There are things that go bump in the night. It's all true. It's all true. Sound the alarm, brother. Gather the troops, brother. Yako, the shadow of the forest is creeping closer.
They don't think it's an urban legend at all. They understand it's dangerous. Ilmo made it sound like I lived here. Does he really believe that?
Light, laughter, and love will guide you home. Saga and her daughter. Oh boy. Happy faces raise property value. Family comes first, Ilmo. We take care of her trailer while she's gone. She's one of us, Yakko. Her spear key is safe and sound.
The Koskala brothers have happy memories of me living here. This must be the story affecting them. I'll play along for now. I need the key to that trailer.
Oh dear, I am a tourist, and it appears that I'm lost in the woods. If only had a tour guide, also, it's bear season.
All joking aside, yes, I would like to see my trailer. Do you have a spare set of keys?
Good for you. Yeah, I have a spare set. They're just over at Coffee World. I'd get them for you, but Yakko and I have to head to Bright Falls. The spare keys are in the gift shop safe. I'll call ahead and have someone get them out for you. Oh, the road's flooded, but if you just follow this trail behind me, it'll lead you there.
Call the gift shop so they can give Saga a hand.
Yep.
I feel bad for these guys.
There's Coffee World. Need to get across the river. What was that?
Oh!
people turning into Taken. Is this the cult? Or the story? Or both? Another locked box. There's another cult stash.
new. Real people!
Another Alex Casey lunchbox?
Hello?
Nope.
Did they get out? Did the Taken get them? Or were they turned into Taken? I'll need to get the key to the trailer park myself. Ilmo said the key is kept in the gift shop safe. Another one of those cult boxes. Jimmy had open with. A list of maintenance work. A screwdriver. Huh.
Thank you.
When you ask, Mare Seta will speak. Okay, then. Shop open. Jesus! Calm down, Saga. It's just a pot of coffee.
Have a beautiful day. Thank you.
Now, where is that safe? Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? Coffee World staff. Hope they're not all monsters now. The photos have stickers on them. The keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the colt.
Thank you.
Another rhyme. More of those kids' lunchboxes. I need to open the safe. What's the combination?
People hate the puzzle, Zulma. Why not just use keys? People love the puzzle, Zyako. Only very smart people can think up good puzzles. Just look around and you will find the answer. Dedicated staff will be rewarded.
The combination to the safe is somewhere in the gift shop.
What had kept Watery afloat all these years? A century, if not more. The locals knew the answer. Grit. Or as they put it in the language of their Finnish forefathers, Sisu. These days, Sisu was need more than ever. The town was fading,
It never quite recovered from the lumber mill shutting its doors. Now the fishing was drying up as well. Most people had left to find jobs in other towns. Only the most tenacious stubbornly remained. Dug in, parasites in the body of a terminal patient. Sisu. Some people tried to resuscitate the town. The Koskela brothers double-handedly warded off the impending darkness with their ventures. Coffee World brought tourists, money, and jobs. Coffee-themed fun for all ages. The Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club built parade floats. The bikers repaired vehicles and volunteered locally. But it wouldn't be enough. Watery needed a miracle. The end of the road was in sight. It was coming fast.
Don't need to go over all this again. Shouldn't spend time on old questions. Trailer park is a good place to look for a trailer. Keep it simple, Saga. The Koskelas think I lived in the trailer park. With Logan. The story really is changing people's memories. Why aren't mine affected? Wake says a story will change reality around us. If that's true, then I need to know what's real and what's fiction. No. Nope. Hmm.
The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga. Mare Setter is not afraid of the rough questions.
Myself. Don't know how to fight it. We're too old.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
What? Sweetie pie, right on time. Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle Odin, and this is your long lost Murfar, Tor.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather, and I am the All Father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie. We don't want to keep you from your business.
our time. We'll be right back after this next song by the rock and roll sensation, National Nightmare.
This incredibly attractive martial arts master.
It's me, your brother, Ilmo.
I now recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that?
Deerfest is almost here, which means we're topping the prizes on all of our custom-designed Deerfest parade floats.
Floats created by the award-winning team at Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club, winners of last year's trophy for best Deerfest float featuring an animal that is not deer.
That very team. And you're gonna get a kick out of our latest float designs. We've done it all. Deerfest floats, restaurant floats, floats shaped like things we can't show on television. Our floats are the best way to impress your friends.
Propose to your partner
or throw shade at an office colleague.
And we don't do just Deerfest. Our floats are a perfect gift for weddings, birthdays, bar mitzvahs, or your gonna search scenario.
Our floats will punch up any special occasion. But why take our word for it? Let's hear it from one of our many, many happy customers.
I was at Deerfest last year. The floats were pretty good. One of them was a swan.
And that was the people liked it.
And there you have it. Award-winning floats now at reduced prices that will knock you off your feet! Order yours today!
You are a handsome deer.
To stay on our good side.
Your name is Anderson?
Same as you, kiddo. Tor Anderson? Odin Anderson. The old gods of Asgard. That's our band.
You are Saga Anderson, goddammit. A Viking goddess.
I like the sound of that. Tor, Odin, Saga. All Norse-inspired, plus the same last name. A coincidence? Did the horror story change their names to match mine? So, do you know where the Anderson trailer is?
Right behind us! We've been looking after it since you left.
Uh-huh. Thanks for your help.
Anytime, kiddo.
It looks like you two have had a bit too much fun.
She sees right through us, bro. She has the power. This calls for a fucking celebration. Our little Saga all grown up and finally home. Sure, we've had a few sips, just a taste. The famous Anderson moonshine. Oh, the nectar of the gods. You want some?
No, thanks. Have you seen any strange people in deer masks?
I haven't drunk enough for that yet.
You can see all sorts of wonderful things when you make your way down the bottle. Even more so with just one eye.
Okay, never mind.
Do you think we missed our show?
Reeks of booze. Addressed to me. From years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality. Not just people's memories. This card has Mom's handwriting. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real. Too personal. Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute. Bon. Logan used to love her music. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlivala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop.
No. It's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. David. I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... Mulligan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here? Did I leave the Bureau in this fictional reality? A pun book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior. Thank you. bolt cutters. Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all taken? Where they had the clicker. If it's still here, I need to find it. Such a shame.
Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? There's a basement. This is the cult's process. Their ritual. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. This will be handy. That's it. The Nightingale ritual wasn't completed. The cult isn't well organized. People aren't following orders. Rose. She's that waitress from the diner. This is one weird cult. A fuse could come in handy. A creepy basement. Shit.
Hey!
clicker. No! They took it! They're playing with me. I was so close.
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker, left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton are like Nightingale. Inside, waiting. And a parade float is the key. Mulligan and Thornton have the clicker. It's in another overlap. Here in Watery. The clicker was there the whole time. Fucking Mulligan and Thornton. Nah. No, that is not going on the board. Keep trying. Think, Saga. Doesn't look right. Think.
Saga had read about it. The trap. She knew what was waiting for her. The moment she saw the giant, she knew she wasn't ready. You let Logan drown. The weapon it carried could crack her skull like a brittle egg. Brains leaking out like yolk. Everything she loved, lost. Everything she was, lost. We will watch it eat your mind. Reading this made her sick, but the fear was sharp when she faced it. There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker with them, left this monster here to stop her.
Mulligan and Thornton were fine earlier. How did this happen?
A terrible mistake. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton.
Shadows on their faces, filling the shape of them.
Bright Falls' fucking finest. Shitty pastrami sandwich.
Mulligan and Thornton became like Nightingale. Mulligan and Thornton are members of the cult. Who's the leader?
Brains leaking out. Like ilk, the thrill of domination.
Not one tree, a forest, the word.
A secret like this doesn't die.
There is more than one leader. They took the clicker into the overlap. How do I get it back? A Taken is upstairs. This was a trap. Where's that parade float? Is this the parade float the page...
The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
At Cauldron Lake, giving the poem and the heart to the witch sign opened the overlap. Here, it's the parade float. But it's incomplete. This is one disturbing parade float. Stabbing again and again. That must mean the arm's supposed to move.
How come one of them is wearing a mask and the other isn't? Not sure what Puko means, but it looks like the knife is missing. I don't hear any haunting laughter.
In one fluid motion, Saga cracked open the shotgun, sending the empty hulls flying over her shoulder, and slammed the new shells in faster than she had imagined possible.
So this is the Koskela Brothers parade float. Looks like only four pieces are missing. The mask is the only one without a location listed. Gift shop. Easy. I can't make out what it says. Espresso Express. Got it. Fair Trade Fun Zone.
Sold out. Buckle's new. Sold out.
Shouldn't spend time on old questions. Is missing a soundtrack? The float killer used a knife. Art? The float killer isn't wearing a mask. Maybe he needs one. I figured out what the float is missing. The materials listed for the parade float mention a mask. Where is it?
Poor Mocha Moose. He never failed to amuse me. Now we know, Ilmo, there is such a thing as too much coffee. Mocha will live on in a place of honor. He lost his head. Mulligan and Thornton had one job.
Mulligan and Thornton must know where the Moose Skull mask is. Mask is missing. Where is it?
The dead brought back to life. The crown of the Grand Master. Moose steak is never a mistake. Just get it fucking done.
They know where it is. I know they know. Where is the mask?
We didn't bleach it. Real powder here.
The Maw of the Crumbling Whale. Show the bitch who's boss.
The Moose Mask is at the Huatari Well, in Coffee World. Like I did in Cauldron Lake. The well, here in Coffee World. I know the Moose Skull will be there.
I guess a toy knife will do.
It's here. I knew it would be. I made them show me. Now I need to bring the mask to the float. Moose Skull goes here, obviously. There's your knife. The Moose Mask appeared on the well. Another cult stash? Fuse is missing. Can't operate the ride without it. There we go. Now I just need to see.
Thank God. I need bolt cutters. Some creepy laughing for atmosphere. A little something to get those arms moving. Okay, Saga. Let's get the clicker from these assholes.
What?
Yeah.
stuck up FBI bitch.
Logan? Logan! I'm here!
Mom!
Logan! The story is trying to take Logan. I can still stop this. I need the clicker.
Anderson, the trick. He has it now.
Wake? I saw him this way in the other overlap. It's a loop. Just like before. Mom may be gone, but whenever I read this, I feel like she's still here. Get through that. I need to look for another way through.
Thank you.
Down. Trapped how? What does that mean?
Thank you.
Listen, listen.
Wake?
I've been tricked. Scratch room. I tried to fix the story, but... has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? You're already out. So is Scratch.
I'm making progress. I wrote to be the story's hero. Save her family. Save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes, you know it's working. You just need to keep going.
Did you put my family in the horror story? I keep seeing him in overlaps, but he's already out. Are these visions coming from the past, when he was still trapped in the dark place? I have the clicker. I can stop this nightmare.